Hi friends, this is the GATE 2015 question related to analog electronics. Topic is operational amplifiers. So let's see the question. So in the circuit shown, assume that op amp is ideal if the given V0 by Vn is equal to minus 12. What is the value of R from this circuit? Okay. So the ideal operational amplifier have a different characteristics. As we know from the previous videos, the operational amplifier is a ideal operational amplifier, voltage gain is infinity. So because of virtual ground concept, the voltage at non-inverting terminal is equal to the voltage at inverting terminal. We know the concepts of operational amplifiers. So it is a differential amplifier. The output voltage is difference between the two input voltages, that is VI inverting terminal and non-inverting terminal. Okay. So because of the virtual ground concept, the voltage at this node is equal to voltage at this node. And the input resistance of operational amplifier is infinity. So no current is entering into the operational amplifier. Okay, so this is Vin is connected to the inverting terminal. So this operational amplifier is inverting amplifier configuration. Okay, this is the resistor network connecting to the feedback terminal of operational amplifier. So this is 10 kilo ohms and 10 kilo ohms, 10 kilo ohms and RT. This is a star network is connecting in the feedback loop. So the voltage gain of operational amplifier is given, minus 10 volts. Now from this circuit we have to find out this resistance. So based on the operational amplifier characteristics, so for this circuit apply a KCL at node A and node B. So from this node A, apply a Kirchhoff's current loop, that is VA minus VN by 10 kilo ohms plus VA minus VB by 10 kilo ohms is equal to 0. So the input voltage VA is 0. So you can substitute this. So VB is equal to minus VN. So this is case 1 at node A. The equation is this. Now for case 2, apply KCL at node B, VB minus V0 by R plus VB minus VA by 100 kilo ohms plus VB minus VR by 10 kilo ohms is equal to 0. To simplify this equation, this is VB by R plus 2VB by 10 kilo ohms is equal to VR by 10 kilo ohms. Okay, already from this equation at node A, VB is equal to minus VN. We substitute here. So finally, simplify this equation. The R value becomes 1 kilo ohms. Okay, so at node A, apply KCL, and node B or apply KCL. You can simplify these two equations. Finally, you will get the R value is 1 kilo ohm. Okay, so this is the, just if you know the network analysis concept, so you get the problem more easily. Okay, so simple network, but if you observe this circuit, you think that it is some more complicated, but don't feel. Okay, so you apply the network analysis logic, KCL logic, can apply the concept and do it easily. Okay, so with these concepts, KCL concepts apply to the network. So to simplify this, the right answer for this RT is 1 kilo ohm. Okay, so this is the way you have to solve the problem. So in another way also you have to solve it using star and delta network. But directly you apply KCL for node A and node B, you get the R value easily. okay. So node A equation, that equation you can substitute here in node B. Finally you'll get our value. Node A, the equation VB is equal to V in, and apply KCL at node B. Substitute the VB equation 1 in this, then you'll get R equal to 1 kilo ohm. So the right answer for this question is 1 kilo ohm. Thank you.